What's up, everybody? I hope all of you are having a wonderful day today. As you can tell by what's in front of me, I'm opening up some more Shining Fates today. I kind of lost a little bit of track, lost track of time a little bit when I was deciding on what to open and when I should open it. So I'm going to open up some Shining Fates. So I have a somewhat shorter video today. For those of you that are new to my videos, I upload videos 3 times a week, Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays at 12 p.m. Pacific time. So we'll start off with this first pack. We've got a Psychic Energy, a Floatzel, Luxio, Rusted Sword, Rowlet, Nickit, Eevee, Gossifleur, Choodle. Now we have a Baby Shiny Dedenne and a Yan Mega Non-Foil Rare. Most of the rares in this set are not going to be what you're looking for. Everything is mostly going to be in that reverse foil slot where all the shiny Pokemon are. We'll open up this pack. My next video is most likely going to be a Dragon Ball Super TCG opening, the Battle Evolution set. It came out this month. So if you're looking forward to that, make sure to subscribe so you can see it. It'll be the next video, should be the next video after this upload. Ball Guy, Dartrix, Eldegoss, Trapinch, Yanma, Koffing, Morpeko, Horsea. We have a reverse Dartrix and a foil Galarian Weezing. We'll hop right into this next pack. There are 2 other sets coming out this month from different TCGs. You have Yu-Gi-Oh's Ghosts from the Past, which I will have that. And there is also the new Final Fantasy TCG set, which I think it's Opus 13, something like that. Lightning Energy, Team Yell Towel, Thwacky, Tropius, Gossifleur, Choodle, Morpeko, Cacnea, Horsea, and the reverse is a Frostmoth. And we have a non-foil Professor's Research. Only 3 packs remaining, so I might slow it down just a little bit. I mean, I wasn't going to slow down opening the pack, but it definitely didn't want to open properly. There's the code card. 4 from the back. That'll put all of the uncommons plus the energy in the front. We have a Fighting Energy, Rusted Shield, Eldegoss, Cramorant, Trapinch, Weasel, Koffing, Shinx, Grookey, and we have a Shiny Toxtricity V Full Art and a regular Rare Volcanion. We'll throw this into the sleeve. If you were wondering, today I am using the Pikachu VMAX sleeves from Vivid Voltage. If there is anything that any of you would like to see me open in the future, please let me know down in the comments below. I'm possibly thinking of getting some collector's boosters from the new Magic the Gathering set, at the possible chance of getting the Japanese alternate art cards. So we've got a Fire Energy, Rusted Shield, Rotom, Cramorant, Spinarak, Rowlet, Morpeko, Nickit, Eevee, and the reverse is a Spinarak, and we have a Celebi. Now we are on to the final pack of today's video. If you stuck around, I want to let you all know that I appreciate you for watching my videos and watching all of the video. Oh, there is a card here. It got stuck. We're going to throw that right there. I'm pretty sure that was the card that was right on the back here. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, messed that up just a little bit. I totally messed that up. So we've got Dartrix, Ball Guy, Team Yell Towel, Horsey, Shinx, Cacnea, Nickit, Rowlet, a Galarian Sirfetch'd, a Cinderace, and there's the energy card. Not too bad, not too bad at all. We will sleeve up this Galarian Sirfetch'd. This might be my first duplicate of the shiny vault, and we will also sleeve up this Cinderace. And we will go over a small recap real quick of the big hitters of today's video. Just going to organize here for a second. So we're going to start this recap off with Cinderace V. We got the Galarian Sirfetch'd Baby Shiny and the Dedenne Shiny. And last but not least, the Full Art Toxtricity V from the Shiny Vault. Well, that's it for today's video. I want to thank all of you for watching. I appreciate every single one of you. Please be sure to like the video. Comment down below on what you would like to see me open up in the future. Any set, even some vintage, possibly, as long as it is within my, I guess, the capabilities of my wallet. And make sure you subscribe so you can keep up with all of my videos. I will see all of you in the next video. Later.